And welcome back, guys. So we're going to go ahead and do some DLC gameplay next. We're going to do Dead Money gameplay. So, hope everyone enjoys the gameplay of me playing this DLC. I thought we'd break it up with something instead of going to all these extra locations that we could go to, which are side locations, which take up a lot of time. Let's go ahead and play another DLC that we haven't done yet. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas Dead Money DLC.
You've heard of the Sierra Madre Casino. We all have. The legend, the curses, foolishness about it lying in the middle of the city of the dead, buried beneath a blood-red cloud. A bright, shining monument luring treasure hunters to their doom. The world's most famous stars and entertainers were invited to its grand opening. An invitation was a sign of exclusiveness. The opening was supposed to symbolize a road to a brighter future, not just for the world, but for all who came to its doors. A chance for anyone to begin again. Except the Sierra Madre never opened. The war froze it in time, like a big flash bulb going off. The grand opening, one big ending of humanity. It's still out there, in the wastes, preserved, just waiting for someone to crack it open. But getting to it, that's not the hard part. It's letting go.
Are you listening? Good. From now on, when I talk, listen and follow my instructions. Play stupid. Play clever. Make the mistake of saying no. That collar on your neck will go off and take your head with it. It's like that big boy on your wrist, except filled with explosives. A little radio of the old world. Just needed some tune. Do what I say, and the collar will go off. Refuse, try and run, disobey me, I'll kill you and find someone else. There's no escape from here until I let you go. The sooner you accept your situation, the better. That structure you see above the fountain, the Sierra Madre Casino, you need to break inside. Heist. Too many years in the making. But to get inside, avoid its traps, you'll need to gather a team. As I found, one cannot do it alone. Around the villa are three other callers like yours. Caller 8, 12, and 14. Find all three and get them here to the fountain. Then we'll talk more. And should you get any ideas about killing each other and taking the treasure of the Sierra Madre for yourself, a warning. All your callers are linked. One of you dies, you all die. If that's what it takes to make you cooperate, so be it. I've downloaded the instructions and markers on your Pip-Boy, in case you forget. And yes, I have access to that device on your wrist. Get the other three here after that. I'll have more instructions for you. Do this, I'll let you go. I'll let all of you go. One is a trusted ally. Obedient, caller or no, although the caller helps. The other two? Well, we'll have to see. Yes. Caller 8, the FEV reject, the super mutant. He's docile, predictable, and provided he's not starving, should be easy to command. I lost contact with him some time ago. Probably after he dragged you here from the trap. Find him. He'll follow you. A long story. FEV, a virus, is an even longer story. It gave birth to the docile one, turned them into a super mutant long. Your piece of Robco trash will help you, I've ensured. And tune into their frequencies. The bomb callers come with radios embedded in them. You can eavesdrop. It was part of their design to listen in. They can even screen out white noise from the environment to allow greater monitoring. I've downloaded instructions on an audio log to your Pip-Boy in case you can't read. If you forget why you're here, let my voice remind you.
Speakers have aged poorly, like the Madre. Pre-war junk. The speakers emit a signal that'll set off your collar if you stay too long. There are damaged speakers and shielded ones. The damaged ones you can destroy at range. Don't get close. You can't switch them off like a radio. hang up and emit a signature. Watch for security holograms. Dangerous. Don't shoot them. Attacking them is useless. Means they're shielded. Must be a way to shut them off somewhere else.
Well, that's going to be the end of gameplay of number one of Dead Money Fallout New Vegas gameplay. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.